think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue-corn moon? Rest the youths tell him where he's been. You can sing with all the voices of a mountain. You can paint with all the colors of the wind. You can paint with all the colors of the wind.
So listen, I mean, you know, I think the vocals were okay, but the problem that I'm kind of having, everybody's doing, wait a minute. I haven't even said what I was going to say and they're booing. What's going on up here? Listen, the problem that I'm really, I like that, boo. The problem that I'm really having is you've been singing all these ballads every week. For me, this was very boring. I felt like I was at some pageant somewhere and like, it just, there was nothing special, unique about it, and you have the talent, so, I mean, maybe a different kind of song next time. Dig a little deeper, take some chances, because you can sing, you have a big voice, but it's always so safe, and it was so boring tonight.
All right.
I mean, that's just what I thought. Yes.
What they said.
What they said.
You know, I think you sang it beautiful, you have a beautiful voice, but is that, but wait, is that song who you think you are?
I thought it suited perfectly, you know, with what's going on in the world today. So I thought the lyrics suited very perfectly with the, you know. But it was 1995. I thought it was the best song out of all the choices that I had. But I get what you mean, Randy.
It's because
I can do so much more than that, though. I mean, mm-hmm. I'm not just a ballad singer. But
you're here because you can really sing.
When we first saw you. You know, when we first saw you, Thea, we loved the quality and tone of your voice. Like Jimmy said, you have a very special quality. Yeah. You had like an Adele type of quality, something very unique. And for 15 years old, it was kind of like, it just totally blew us away. Mm. But there's certain things now, it's a little safe. We need to see you break out of that. But also, yeah, I hear in your vibrato, I'm not sure if it's nervousness or that's the quality of your vibrato. Either way, I don't want to think about that, so it feels like that needs a little bit of working on too.
You know what I mean?
So push out of the box, work on the vibrato, and then like come out next week and kill it.
All right.
Okay.
Thea, come here. I think I may have an idea. If there were any nerves, perhaps it's because remember the vocal coach from Hell back in the Vegas phase of the show?
Oh no!
Remember Peggy Blue? I believe I spotted good old Peggy Blue over there. Oh, no. Tap this down there, throat! She's not. She's sweet.
They didn't actually show it on camera where she would actually hug us. And
we couldn't find that video, but we'll take a hug now. If you want to vote for Thea, 1-866-IDOL-03, 1-866-436-5703. You can text the word vote to 5703. Plus, you can vote online at AmericanIdol.com. Thank you, Thea. Good luck to you, darling. When we come back, Durbin Rock's Bon Jovi live next.